So y'all, I just happened to see this on Facebook and I had to get crafty. Cause I mean, come on now. I went to Home Depot, I got 7 boxes. They was like $1.38 each. Taped them all together, made sure it was sturdy. And then I went to the dollar store and I got these little peel and stick wallpaper little shits. So I took all of them. I bought a bunch of them. Took all of them and just put it all around the boxes. Hey, grabbed all of them, but probably needed about 2 more to finish it. So I got myself up, went back to the dollar store because I wasn't about to let that sit like that. That's ugly. Went to the dollar store, got my little 2 pieces I was missing and some more stuff. And then, bam, this is what occurred. Everything on here is from the dollar store and it's fly. And it's working, and I put that together, and I made that work.